I used to be a swimmer, so I loved traveling around the world. And I went to the Olympics, to Atlanta 96 and Sydney 2000. And that was good adventure. I think it's all about the attitude. Doing some crazy things like diving and going on a glacier on a snowmobile, driving impossible roads. It's like making memories for the rest of your life. I love challenges, finding solutions and way to make things happen. Yeah, I think I have it, might have it.